Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
You can also create what's called albums in iPhoto, which is just like a virtual collection of your photos or a virtual album as it may be. To do this, all you have to do is you can either right-click over underneath Source and click New Album, or you can also come up to File at the top left and select New Album. And it's going to bring up this. Just make sure beside New it says Album, and you can give your name, your album a name. I'm going to name mine My First Album, and click Create, and you'll see it creates it over here under Source. Just don't get albums confused with a new folder. Maybe we'll get into folders a little bit later, but they work a little bit differently. What you can do with albums is I'm going to go up to my library, and you can click and drag your photos into your album. I'm going to drag a couple of them over here. And when I select My First Album, it's going to show all the photos that I've dragged to my album. But if I go back to library, you'll notice that the photos are still in my library. When you drag a photo into an album, it doesn't actually move the location of your photo. It just creates an instance of that photo so that you can easily navigate to and arrange your photos very easily into different albums.